The next question, if I have correctly understood this question, is about the embryo development and the names of stages of embryo development.
后面我们有一个问题，就是说，就是 囊胚 和胚胎 有没有什么区别？ 就是为了给大家介绍一下，我们就先给大家分析一下，就是胚胎发育的阶段到底有哪些。
So, on this picture, you can see the main stages of embryo development before implantation. Can you see?
在这个图片上，我们可以看到，就是胚胎从刚开始到移植前的它所有的发育的程序。
So, the first stage is two cell stage. Then embryologist can see two cells and two polar bodies. This is the next day after fertilization.
在第一阶段，也就是叫染细胞时期，在这个阶段之内，我们的胚胎师可以看到，就是两个细胞在里面。
Then these cells starting to divide, and we can find four cell stage, and these cells are called blastomeres.
再过这段时间，这个会称到第二步，第二步也就是叫四细胞时期。Day
third, third day of development is eight cell stage. When we can find eight cells.
在胚胎发育的第四天，这个叫是八细胞时期。Fourth
day, usually about 16 cells or some more cells, and the embryo is called morula. Day four.
在后面的，我们可以看到16个细胞时期，16个细胞时期，也就是叫30胚。And
at day five or sometimes later, embryo becomes a blastocyst, and then embryo consists of trophectoderm, inner cell mass and blastocyst cavity, and the implantation will start after the embryo reach this stage.
大概在第5天或者更后面的，大概在5天以上，我们可以看到囊胚，囊胚也就是叫已经完全成功发育的一个胚胎。
So here are the main stages of embryo development, and then the implantation will start, and the fetus will grow up.
在这个期间内，我们也可以说是这个胚胎变成了囊胚，囊胚孕育移植的，我们在这个期间内可以开始准备移植前的那些工作。